And there's the chorus part. It's for the rhythm guitar player. It's divided into two different parts, but we'll come to that in a bit. Let's play it together first. 3, 4. Yeah, that's the first part. It's very simple rhythms. And then the second part of the chorus, we try to do it with harmonies, both do the melodies, especially live, we do that. 3, 4.